Shots fired in anger in the country of Pennsylvania.
He's as
Lieutenant Colonel George Washington has led troops in an attack on the French. The French have protested to our king, and diplomatic negotiations are underway.
Hey, what is the meaning of this?
Julius Foster, guest preacher this Sunday at St. Mary's, for the good of all souls. Of Massachusetts Bay. The French take Fort Necessity in the colony of Pennsylvania. Crown forces are obliged to surrender. The Duke of Newcastle promotes Major General Edward Braddock to lead a counterstrike. In today's Boston Gazette...
Look! Business.
Of the colony of Massachusetts have returned from the Albany Congress.
We ride for the Green Dragon Tavern. The proprietors are eccentric, but the rooms are spacious and they do not cry.
Have you been told why it is I've come to Boston?
No. Master Birch said I should know only as much as you saw fit to show.
And have you had any luck with that?
Aye. William Johnson waits for us at the Green Dragon.
How well do you know him?
Not well, but he saw the Order's mark and did not hesitate to come.
Prove yourself loyal to our cause, and you may yet know our plans as well.
I should like nothing more, sir.
Why do you make such aggression at me, sir?
Help! Trouble here! Hurry!
If you insist, I'll fetch the guards!
Oh, father! What are you on about?
I'll even extend my finger.
Thank you.
You lying, cheating, no good son of a bitch.
Perhaps we've come at a bad time.
Oh, don't be foolish, dearies. Please, sit. Fancy something to eat? A drink, perhaps? Or is it a bed you require?
We've already let rooms here.
Oh, yes. Of course. Masters Lee and Kenway, was it? I'll have your bags brought up. Do you require anything further?
Only privacy. Sir, William Johnson.
A pleasure. A good lad, if a bit earnest. I'm told you're putting together an expedition.
We believe there's a precursor site in the region. I require your knowledge of the land and its people to find it.
Sadly, my research has been stolen. Without it, I'm of no use to you.
Then we'll find it. Do you have any leads?
My associate, Thomas Hickey, has been making the rounds. He's quite good at loosening tongues.
Well, tell me where I can find him. I'll see if I can't speed things up.
We've heard rumors of bandits operating from a compound southwest of here. You'll likely find him there.
Charles?
Sir.
We'd best be off.
Of course.